When I saw my sister, all I saw was skin on her face, very, very little bit of skin, no eyes left in her head, and most of her hair was gone. There was hardly any skin on her at all. She looked like a complete skeleton that you'd find in a health class in school.